Ted says I'm more than capable of getting a little sidetracked from time to time, so I've written down a few of my thoughts to share today about my first AGA school class here at Keesler. Okay, so the serious stuff first. Airman Lawrence, Airman Appleton, and Airman Daniels. Let me be the first to say congratulations. We're all here to celebrate this milestone in your young Navy careers. Enjoy yourselves, you've done an amazing job. But please realize that your education to this point is just the beginning. Be humble, be hungry, seek out challenges, and always strive for more. I know each and every one of you is more than capable. Moving forward, you inherit the legacy of those who come before you. It's a living history passed down from generation to generation. Each of you will make your own mark on the Navy and the history of our nation. Strive for excellence, live for adventure, never stop reaching for greatness. You know you're up for the task. That said, it's been my absolute pleasure to be a part of your A-School journey. We've covered hours and hours of BTOP curriculum. We've shared stories for days, and we've had more than our fair share of laughs, mostly at my expense. A few lessons I've learned for me over these last 5 weeks. I feel confident that if I'm ever asked to participate on Jeopardy, that I'll have the Greek mythology down. Once the Bus family hands me over the reins to the Los Angeles Lakers, I'm certain my players will be able to run the best 2-3 defense in the league. And when I'm able to finally purchase my Cessna right after I retire, I'll be able to get that bad boy airborne because I now know how to do a pre-flight check. Congratulations to the three of you again. I'm really proud of you, and I hope to see you soon in the fleet. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce our commanding officer, Commander David Marino.
Hey, morning, folks. How are you all doing? Hey, congratulations. I just got to say, you all set the bar as far as high school classes since I've been here. We're going to go up 90 for an average. Here's competition for the top of the class. I know. You'll talk about that later in your careers. Seriously. That close to peak.
Sure.
Oh, really, great job. Just want to say a few words before we all move on. So, enter ROTC. Been through 2020. It has not been easy. Everybody's challenged by it. Please take some time. Decompress after this. All your families, all your loved ones. Take that time. It's important. I hope, I know leave is a question, depending on where you're going, but I think it's a leave issue. Whether it be next week or it's over the December holiday period. Chief's words are great. Appreciate it, Chief. You do join a great legacy for our first base. And don't take 11. Keep moving on. Don't forget our show is free. Don't forget core values, honor, courage, and commitment. Live by the standards that we talk about. It's a reason to be there, right? So keep us ready. Keep us in the fight. Graduations, we have a lot of them. On, but we never forget. So don't forget us if you need anything. When you're out there, please call. Take advantage of every opportunity that's presented to you. Don't put anything on the table when you're out there. Your calls, just your daily, challenges, help folks.
It is now my pleasure to present you today, graduating class 21020 of Aerographers and A School. Graduating class 21020, attention. Each graduate will receive a certificate of completion which reads Department of the Navy, Center for Naval Aviation Technical Training Unit, Keesler. This is to certify that these sailors have satisfactorily completed the Aerographers and A HEA 1 course at Keesler Air Force Base, Mississippi, 20 November 2020. Signed, David O. Marino, Commander, United States Navy. Class 21020, right face. Airman Lawrence, front and center. In addition to her graduation certificate, Airman Lawrence will be receiving a letter of commendation for her service as student section leader Amber Lawrence will be transferred to Stroudsburg Oceanography Team, San Diego, California. Choreographer's name, Amber Lawrence. Post. Airman Applegun, front and center. In addition to her graduation certificate, Airman Applegun will be receiving a letter of commendation for serving as a student leader and a letter of commendation for graduating with honors and a final average of 95%. Airman Applegun will be transferred to Stroudsburg Oceanography Team, Norfolk, Virginia. Choreographer's name, Airman Applegun. Post. Airman Daniels, front and center. In addition to his graduation certificate, Airman Daniels will be receiving a letter of commendation for finishing with honors and at the top of this class with a 99% average, while we recommend it for accelerated advancement for outstanding performance during NGA school. Airman Daniels will be transferred to the Naval Oceanography Mine Warfare Center, Stennis Space Center, Mississippi. Choreographer's name, Airman Daniels. Post. Graduating class, front and center.
Forward, march. Left, face.
In keeping with tradition, the graduates will now present a brief presentation on naval history. Airman Daniels, the floor is yours.
Sailor, I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States of America, and I will obey the orders of those appointed over me. I represent the fighting spirit of the Navy and those who have gone before me to defend freedom and democracy around the world. I proudly serve my country's Navy combat team with honor, courage, and commitment. I am committed to excellence and the fair treatment of all.
Be right,
do right.
This concludes today's ceremony. Please congratulate the Navy's newest 18s.